Welcome to the lobby, your gateway to online multiplayer battles. As you battle, you'll raise your level and earn cash. A higher level will let you access the freshest gear in the shops. And all new battle modes here in the lobby. So, get that level up. If you want to buy weapons and gear, you've gotta earn some cash first. So if you want the freshest gear, you gotta battle as much as you can. But enough talk. Let's get you started with a regular battle. As your level increases, don't forget to talk to the shopkeepers in the plaza. Alright, go get them. If you participate in online battles, your nickname and game stats may be published in the game and online. Well, hello everyone, Anubis Light here, and today we're tackling our first online multiplayer battle in Splatoon 2. And our stages are Turf War and Gabi Arena. So let's get into this. I know the quality may not be as good, so it's not the quality of the video. It's the quality of the greatness.
What?
So, as you can tell, I'm level 1, even though, you know, I started a new account, so, I'm kind of level 1. So don't even think about adding me, okay, son? Alright. So, I'm not the greatest player in Splatoon 2, but, better than Fortnite. I mean, I'm better at this than Fortnite. That's right. So we're playing with Explorer Shot Junior, which means, you know, you get all the. This is level 1. Now with this, I can actually like talk and play. With Fortnite, I do have a headset, but like, I'm actually terrible while talking, playing video games. I should have gone here. They could easily. Yep. I'm sure they haven't. Hopefully you got him. Like, shoot. Dang it! Ah, I should be using karma. That's kind of terrible. I could easily kill him. Whoa! Give you a weapon that you could easily maim, which is actually pretty cool. Ah, shoot, I didn't see him. I'm not ninja, I don't use excuses for me getting killed. Ah, I just blame it on myself. Ah, come and get me. He's a trick item for some purpose. I'm surprised I haven't gotten out of the danger zone yet. Hopefully we can get a kill at the end. Uh-oh. Wee. Ah, it was totally my first Splatoon match. My first Splatoon 2 match. Nani-san? Ah, I'm level 2. Nice. First victory, man. Yeah, I'll play with them again. Most of them probably left. I remember you guys, Blue Angel, Ellie, add 719. Now, probably a lot of this screen is gonna be cut off. Ooh, level 1 spring. You're with me, man. First game. Squid Kid! Gotta get that cash, man. Hooray, towers is great! Yes, this is basically what I look like in real life. Except, excluding the gray eyes, because, you know, we call the Anubis, you know. Anubis, like, the god from Egypt, god of the dead, and, you know, that's just the bad, because, you know, I want to be cool and stuff. Over here. Over here. This guy's back. Oh, this one's it. They didn't advance into that. Okay. I just got 3 players, man. That was pretty easy. Whoa! Now, what you want to do over here is easy. These are pretty cool players, you know. I remember playing Splatoon 1. I wish I had dualies right now, so I could get controlled out of there. I remember playing Splatoon 1 and absolutely sucking at it. I mean, I still suck, but it's bad. Shoot! Dang it. It's been a while, guys, since I played Splatoon 2, so sorry. I forgot that my mage attack was my neck. Totally aiming for that special. Yeah, I wanted to kill all of them. I got too greedy. Ooh, gonna be a tough match. I gotta lose this. Good work. Ah, man, I'm so bad. I'm aiming for like Let's say 15 minutes for each episode. Ow. So about like 4 matches. We'll probably do like 5 matches each. Might meme. I'll probably do some memeing, you know. And maybe I can actually add my intro this time because, you know, I kind of forgot to do that in the... But yeah, Splatoon 2 single player campaign. Sorry, don't want to hear me ramble. And yes, I don't have a capture card. So most of you are turned off by this quality. I love how everybody except for our team like has Splash Art Junior. And I just going for base. Team, don't follow me. That's split up. Ah, this guy. He's gonna totally kill me. Oh shoot, his range blast. Ah, shoot. Ah, this is gonna be difficult because they got... I can't, it says crushed. I forgot that's what that rule does have. Totally my first match, guys. Kill this range blaster. I mean rapid blaster. I forgot. Ah, I'm forgetting everything. Let's see now. My camper. Right. No. No. Ah, this is gonna be a total victory for them. If I use my camping techniques, then subscribe. Got me with that splat hole. Wow, 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 wow. Shut your mouth. And I will give you babies. Ooh. Ah, you tried to get me. Ah, you tried, but you actually did. Ah, we are in danger zone. Wow, at least something in this match. I actually got you. Okay, okay. Huh, baloney sticks. Thank you. Waiting for the lobby. My favorite. Ha! Don't touch. We are number one. Hi. He died. Sad. I can't think of his name. Shoot, Robbie Ryan. The guy who plays Robbie Ryan. He died. I hate you. Types of players. Maybe I can grow some hair. But I am King Anubis. My hope is that I can be a pro. I'm not gonna be a pro Fortnite player. I'm gonna be a pro Splatoon 2 player. Not even Splatoon 3, just Splatoon 2. Not Splatoon 1, Splatoon 2. Get it right, guys. Oh, dang! What did you have? You have range blaster. Ooh, I thought you had doors. Sure, right. I thought that was a dodge roll. But, you know, I can't see. I'm blind. I'm legally blind. I'm Stevie Wonder. Wow. Alright, I'm armor, guys. Anybody filling up? Nice, huh? Oh, dang. Nice. Technique. I haven't gotten any kills yet. Any splats. Nothing. Okay. What could go wrong? Oh, that was nice. Wait. Uh-oh. Shoot. I'm surrounding too much. I was hoping that the team could pull it together. Guys, that's us, right? Just for you guys, I'm probably gonna do 5 matches. Every one of these videos. I just saw something. We could call it Roomy for the win. Hashtag Roomy for the win. Hashtag WFTW. Hashtag Roomy for the win. Let's go. I need to improve my commentary. Just not talk at all. Split your nuts. Ooh, somebody has to, like, what's it called? Ooh, got booyah. Got roomy. Sup, Dog? Hey, Dog. Snoop Dog. I was like, are we playing ranked or something? I'm not good at center, so I'm still trying to do. But like snipers and splitting too. That's splitting one. Nobody likes campers, do they? Like, who else likes campers? Alright, going in for the win. We're going in for the win. Where are they? Me. I don't screw the bag. Somebody go over here? Move me for the moon. Let's go. We're gonna move me all the way. Yo! It's gonna be called Woomy for the Win. All we do is just Woomy for the Win. Simple math. Everybody knows that Woomy for the Win obviously increases your chances of winning a Splatoon 2. So I'm just gonna stick around here. I found anybody, so let's play, I don't know, I wanted to kill them. Come here. Let's go. Oh, we actually destroyed them. Hey. Oh, that's why they had two disconnects. Well, that does it, guys. Hope you enjoyed that. Intense playing of the Woomy, the intense strategies of the Woomy. So we absolutely, I'm telling you, when you Woomy, you mess up your camera. Yeah. Woomy for the win. Yeah, science more like, yeah, Woomy. What are you talking about? Where are you guys talking about? Where are you getting your logic from? You obviously have to woo me for the win. I'm so proud of myself for that. Love you guys. Bye.